Hello, my name is Veronika Hörvater. I am from Austria. I was implanted in 2011 with a Concerto implant, and I use the Opus 2 audio processor. There have been several hearing miracle moments with my implant. I think the two that I remember the most was the first time right after activation. We went to a cafe and I was drinking a glass of water, putting it on the stone table, and I could hear it with my left ear, and I had not heard in that ear for 18 years. And the second one was the first time that I sang in a choir with my implant, because before that, single-sided deaf, I could only hear part of the choir. And with the implant, I then had the possibility to experience the whole body of sound. And it was really moving and just amazing and a true miracle. My advice to people who start their hearing journey with a cochlear implant is to enjoy that journey and to be patient with yourself. I wish I knew before that sometimes I would get stuck with my magnet on doors or on car doors or something like that, and it always makes for some funny moments.